My tank fan.
Oh.
It's on fire. It's on fire. Hi guys, welcome back to Wako's Review, the only reviewer that is very happy today. So if you are new here, please kindly subscribe to this channel and my second channel. Like this video, kiss your knee. I want you to kiss it with your tongue and roll intro. Before I get into this video, this review is short, I know. It's so short that some guys would see the time and say, yep, that's my limit. I hope you get that joke, guys, because if you do, you are nasty and you need Jesus. Finally, guys, the stars have aligned and it's my turn to shine. Finally. I think the best way to make you guys know how happy I am is from this tweet sent from a girl named Bon Bon E. What kind of name is that? She first said, Prince, are you happy now? And I was like, what do you mean? What do you mean? I'm drinking my tea, I'm minding my business. Then she said, it's the news you've been waiting to hear since season 3 started. In fact, since season 1. And all I have to say to that is... Yes, sir. I would love to jump straight to Aminu, but I have to wait. We have to wait a little bit. You see, you don't just eat the meat first. You take your time. You wait for it to be ready. You know, it's like French brass and be like, I'm coming for you soon. Wait for me. Yeah. Larry has been pushed to the back and we hardly see him. Yes, I know we don't like him, but how on earth are we going to feel better about our stupid mistakes if we can't laugh at someone who is making worse mistakes? In this episode, he was the first person we saw after the Red TV intro. He got a call from his fourth baby mama and he was happy just for her to tell him, stop calling me and sending me gifts. I don't need them. I have my husband to do that job. Your own job is just to use your thing. And then after that, we saw the intro. Put your drinks up in the air. Oh my guys, I got you. That's gay. That's gay. No, don't have me. Is that all that happened with him? Oh wait, there was also that one that Lola was greeting everyone, then skipped him. Okay, yeah, and I was also happy when Louis told him to keep pushing for Lola's mom. And you can see how happy he was in his face. As I said, he makes my mistakes feel mediocre. I like him. Keep him on the show. Tayo, as we already know, is still feeling the effect of the money that Tiara stole from him. But he's happy because Tiara is finally in rehab for theft. Now she would get the help that she needs. But Tiara shocked everyone in this episode after she broke up with him. She first told him to come and meet her in the rehab center, then gave him the news. Boss! But she did not leave him dry because she explained to Tayo that he is actually her trigger, and every time she sees him, she has this urge, this supernatural urge to steal from him. And to be honest, it's sad what happened here. Forget all the jokes, she actually loves him and he doesn't love her the same way. I know it will hurt him definitely a lot because they had this low-key relationship goal that they were doing on the show. He brought the funds, she ate his funds. So it's definitely going to take time for him to recover from this heartbreak. 1 hour. It took him 1 hour to move on. Men has come. I can't argue with this one. Men has come. After what happened in the last episode with Tonya trying to kiss Louis and Lola catching them and the show ending like second chance. In this episode, we see Louis sad because Lola threw him out of the house that he bought. But let's give Lola props. She did not just leave him high and dry. She was a little bit considerate. She packed his essentials like a towel, shirt, perfume. But all of this would be useless if she did not add his cap, because that's the most important thing in his life. After that, then we can talk about you. She was obviously angry and I loved how he tried to use that, are you chasing me away from my house? It is our house. He was trying to guilt trip her and I think it worked. But I'm glad he explained to Aminu why he was in a questionable situation with Tonya. But this explanation was stupid. I've never seen this in my life. It's like when your mom or dad caught you red-handed stealing meat and you say this, wow, you guys got me. Yeah, that's me. I know you must be wondering what I'm doing here. This is a social experiment to see how you would react if you caught me red-handed stealing a meat. Oh, you guys are getting the cane. Nice. This social experiment worked. Please don't flog my eyes. I'll drop the meat back. But as I said, his guilt trip worked because she came back begging and even crying. It worked. He won. Louis won. He broke the code. He obviously cheated and she's begging him. They are having sex now. Louis is a G. He needs to do a TED talk. I'll be in the front row, jotting things down. Aminu started off being in a happy mood. It won't last for long, my G. But nothing could spoil Aminu's mood, even after Louis left his hand hanging for a solid 3 minutes. Trust me, guys, I'm online. I counted that was like 3 minutes. But Aminu is on top of the world. He told me still to close her eyes that he has a surprise for her. A surprise. Then he gave her a key, and we were like, it's a lie. He bought her a house the other time. He has finally bought her a car. It's a car. I hate that key holder, but hey, who am I to argue? It's a car. Nope. It was a key to his house. If I call him a misogynist now, he go kill me. Aminu then did a small get together to celebrate his win in the whole fuel or oil and gas. Keep celebrating, my G. He took Misty to meet his dad, and his dad, God bless this man. I love how he gave Misty bobo. Like, this guy was hyping. You're beautiful. You're fine. My son knows what he did when he picked you. You're beautiful. And she was happy. Then Patrick came with rain to destroy the whole hype. But he did not come alone. He was with Aminu's secretary, the fine one. Ooh la la. Baby. Come here. I'm kissing you. And we all know she has been a snake, but we never knew what she was up to. Then she finally explained, saying that someone sent people to beat her dad and her brother, and her mom was scared. This babe did not just beat around the bush. She was the one that planted the bush that she was beating around. And after Aminu shouted and threw the F word at anybody that was on site, she then exposed to everyone that Mohammed, the same guy that used Hadiza to train for Mayweather, saying that same Mohammed set his tank farm ablaze. And guys, see, I'm not the type of person that would laugh at someone's downfall. I'm better than that.
Psych!
Yeah! To all my haters, watch me dance on your neck, man. Then his dad gave the factory to Patrick. Yes! Yeah! Yes, good, beat me up. Beat me up in the comment section. I don't care. My expectations are this. You'll be killed in the next episode. Boom. Bye, guys. Yeah, are you happy? Hey, subscribe to my second channel. Bye. Bye, guys.
To all my haters, watch me dance for your neck, man.